to the finals is
to be in the final. However, I'm gutted for the group who came third. I mean, genuinely, because they couldn't have done any more. However, that shows just how good these two who got through are. And that's what it's all about.
So, Anzalvi, Equire, and Putrì Ariani are in the finals. We'll be joining them. The battle continues next week.